Hello everyone, I'm Leander, welcome to Open Source Geeks. I have unboxed a laptop that has LoongArch CPU before. So in this video, I'm gonna talk about how it actually feels like when I'm using it. I have been playing around with this for a bit of time now. There are things I like about this computer and there are things that I don't like about it. I will start with the things that I like. First of all, the keyboard. It feels so good. I am not an expert on keyboard, but I like those kind of keyboards that have a strong rebound feeling on your finger. I think it's called Full Travel, but this is that kind of keyboard anyway. I felt like I could type on this for a really, really long time. Second is how the screen looks like. I know it's only a 1080 screen, but it looks really good. I got a video file here. You can see it's playing just fine.
Yourself primarily as a singer or as a poet?
I think of myself more as a song and dance man, you know.
Now we move on to the part I don't like about this computer. First of all, the touchpad. It feels good and it's big enough, but for me, I find it really difficult to use the left and right click on the touchpad, and I find it really hard to click it. Second, the camera. The camera itself is not bad, but I just don't understand why it's on the bottom. In what kind of situation anyone will be looking at this angle during a meeting? Anyway, let's talk about other functions. As I said earlier, I like typing on this laptop. That means the Common Office software works fine. And I could also test on some of the other software I have downloaded. Wechat seems working fine. Music, nice. And the sound seems decent enough. Before we finish, we can also try out Photoshop. Not bad. This is currently selling online for 7200 RMB. Check it out if you are interested. Okay, this is all this episode of Open Source Geeks. If you like this video, hit like and share with your friends. If you want to know more about technology stuff, then follow us up here. So see you guys next time. Bye.